And at the moment, producers are using that fair trade premium to invest in fighting the effects of coronavirus. So they are investing it in health investments, food supplies for the members and the community who are sort of faced with insecurity around food at the moment as well. So the minimum price, which we increased last year, is now above the market price. So this difference means that in the first 3 months of the West African harvest alone, fair trade producers were earning 17% above the market price. And this also generated around £12 million in premium that is money that is then invested into the communities, in a way that is decided democratically by the producer organisations. Adapting to and mitigating to the effects of climate change is something that is expensive, that requires investment, and when producers are living in such extreme poverty, that's really difficult for them to do, and that in turn is then affecting their yields and the quality of the cocoa that they're able to produce.